This is our first macro. We would like to use this macro to select cell 5 rows down from the current selection. One thing to note that before recording the macro, you should know where your current selection is. So we are right now in cell C3. Before I start recording, I would like to go to the desired location. Then go to view menu and click on macro. We'll use a relative macro. Now record a macro. We'll give it a name, call it move 5 cells, and okay. And now we just click on this location, we go there, stop recording. Now if you want to apply this macro again, we go to view macro and run. So you see it changed location from here to this location.